joy in any way, use the gifts and charisms of the Holy Spirit for my personal or monetary gains. Am I using my gifts and charisms for collecting money to any personal benefits, selfish needs, to make my own business establishment? The Lord has given us the gifts and charisms and fruits of the Holy Spirit. Are we using it for collecting money? Are we using it for the monetary help or monetary gain, or to cheat and exploit other people, praying over them and say these messages and trying to make them our slaves and trying to exploit the weaknesses of others? Are we doing such kinds of things? We read like this, Philippians chapter 2 verse 3. Do nothing from selfish ambition or conceit. Do nothing from selfish ambition. Even ministry, it should not be for selfish ambition. Anything, gifts and charisms God has given you freely, and give freely. You got it freely, you give it freely, without expecting any monetary help, any financial help. Our ministry should not be used for collecting money or anything. That will come, that God will provide. Our primary intention should be evangelization, reaching out to thousands, reaching out to maximum people and preach the gospel. Nothing else. No monetary gain, no monetary help. And it will come when it is needed. God will come, God will give. But our focus should be evangelization. The Lord says, do nothing from selfish ambition or conceit, but in humility regard others as better than yourselves. Therefore, examine our conscience and see whether we have fallen into such kinds of things. Praise the Lord.